My name's Romeo, and I'm going to be Mike the Mouse, and I'm also Lara's brother.
My name's Emily, and I'm going to be a pig named Rosita.
My name's Nancy, and I'm an old lizard, Miss Crawley.
I'm Caitlin, and I'm Eddie in the show.
My name's Stella, and I'm a lion.
My name's Raheem, and I'm going to play on Boston when I join you.
I'm Nick,
I'm the writer.
Okay.
My name is Safia, and I'm a porcupine in the play, and her name is Ash. I'm also a writer.
My name is Safia, and I am Sibla.
I like about sing because they sing very funny songs.
I like about sing is because it's very, 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 very fun and happy, and there's not much sad things happening.
And English writing.
It's really hard to learn the songs because they can be really fast or they can be really slow. And I like that you don't have to learn that many lines. It's basically singing, and I find singing more fun than learning lines more.
There's loads of different characters, and they're
animals. I like Little Voices because at the last day we get to do a performance to our parents.
I like Little Voices because there's nice teachers, and I like the activities and games.
Because we have a game called Bongaloo, and I like it.
Which one?
Bongaloo.
And I like singing and acting.
You learn loads of new things, like you learn acting, you learn singing, and you learn dancing.
I really like it because it's fun, and there's a lot of group work, and you can learn new stuff or like new fancy words.
So you get to see new people and make new friends.
We hope you enjoy the show.
My name is Buster Mia. I run theatre and I'm hosting a singing competition for a prize of $100,000.
I'm also Ola and Sissy Gap from Audition.
Welcome everyone. Thank you for coming. Before we start, I would like to introduce you to our panel. Judging with me today is my good friend Eddie and my sister Miss Crawley.
First of luck everyone, before you impress us with your act, please tell us a little about yourself.
Hello, my name is Rosita.
And what do you do for a living, Rosita?
Well, I'm a housewife and mother of 25 piglets. Children, introduce yourselves.
I'm Safia.
I'm Malika.
I'm Romeo.
I'm Lara.
I'm Andy.
I'm CJ.
I'm Isabella.
I'm Tiffany.
Well, take it away, Rosita and Co. And good luck. Now we
Mike.
Well, hello there, Mike. Why are you here today?
Well, I got real tanner, not like those bonus. I'm a street musician, and I'm here to win the prize money.
Rock on.
so much talent. City.
Hello, I'm Mina.
When you're ready, Mina.
Okay, sure. It's just that I get a bit, I get stage fright. Okay. Oh no. All contestants back to the stage, please. All contestants back to the stage.
Thank you, everyone. That concludes the audition for today. I'm very pleased to say that you're all through to the final show.
Yay!
Yay! Yes, Mina. Aww. Mina, I need the stage time. Do you want the job?
Yes. No. Yes. Yes, thank you.
Right now, that's sorted. We all have to get to work on perfecting our acts for Saturday's big show. After an eventful day of audition, training began for the contestants. They worked very hard. They worked from 9 to 5. Tumbled out of bed and stumbled to the kitchen. Poor mother, a cup and bitten.
Stretch and yawn and get back to life.
Jumping the shell on the bed, that thumping. Out on the streets and the traffic starts jumping. We felt like we had the job from 9 to 5.
matches between all that act. Between all that talent. I say you're all winners!
Yeah! I think we should share the winnings. We did work so hard.
Yeah, I guess we could.
Definitely! I've never had real friends until you lot.
I didn't do it for the money. I did it for a chance to sing to a real audience. Rock on!
Yeah. Hang on. Hello? Capitol Records? Yes, we'd love to do an album with you.